This is Christmas drafts. If we lose a piece, we must take a piece of paper from the Hotspur hat.
Where's my mince pie? Jan, what are you playing at?
Let's start again.
No look, no look. Go and have some food, bro.
Kyle.
This is the first time I play.
Nah, I'm not doing
yeah, come on.
I'm
this
not
is
doing any food.
What does it
yeah,
say?
You have to.
I'm not eating Brussels sprouts.
Name all of Santa's reindeer. Failing will result in a Brussels sprouts fall.
Yeah, you have to, yeah.
Rudolph.
Ah.
One.
Gregory. Bert.
What? Gregory and Bert.
These are disgusting.
Oh my
what? This is, it looks like a fofo, but it's a good food. This is not good for Brussels sprouts advertising.
Oh,
now you're joking, man.
Sing Jingle Bells with a mouth guard in.
I'm going to throw that pie in there. Oh, what fun it is to ride on the water.
Give me that. Refer to the person who took your piece by title of their choosing for the rest of the game.
Lord Kyle.
Lord Kyle. Lord Kyle, can I play?
You may.
Oh no.
Nope.
Jan, your finger
Jan,
came
your
off.
Finger came off, bro. You have won a fan, a Spurs home shirt.
Best shirt in the league.
What a nice.
For the best fans in the league. Can I read it, Lord Kyle?
You may.
Sing a Christmas song.
Jingle all the way. Oh, it's fine to celebrate Christmas.
There's one left and you really want it to be him.
Okay.
What? Yeah, you can't.
You can.
No, you
can fly with the two.
No, you can't.
Final forfeit.
Dress up as Santa.
Oh, Jan.
Kyle, you can just jump in, bro. It's big enough. Oh, my days.
Pull the beard up.
Oh, oh, oh.
Santa.
What's wrong, little man?
I can see you doing this in like 30 years in a shopping center somewhere.
Merry Christmas.